Before Osama bin Laden formed al-Qaeda, he belonged to the Muslim Brotherhood. So did his top deputy, Ayman al-Zawahiri, and 9/11 mastermind, Khalid Sheikh Mohammed. The terror group Hamas identifies itself as the Muslim Brotherhood's Palestinian branch. Why is there such a draw to the Brotherhood? The group's official motto may tell the story. It reads, Allah is our objective. The Prophet is our leader. Quran is our law. Jihad is our way. Dying in the way of Allah is our highest hope. The Brotherhood was founded in Egypt in 1928 with the goal of establishing Islamic Sharia law worldwide and uniting all Muslim countries into one Islamic superstate. The group was eventually banned in Egypt and for the past several decades has worked behind the scenes to the point where it's now considered the most influential Islamist organization in the world, with chapters in over 100 countries. The Brotherhood's immediate goal, though, is an Islamic state in Egypt and the end to that country's peace treaty with Israel.